बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अस्सलामुअलैकुम। आई एम वजीहा बतूल फ्रॉम मुल्तान पब्लिक स्कूल एंड कॉलेज। आई एम योर इस्लामिया टीचर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आर टुडेज टॉपिक इज नमाज। लेट मी टेल यू अ फ्यू पॉइंट्स अबाउट नमाज। देयर आर फाइव पिलर्स ऑफ इस्लाम। नमाज इज़ द सेकेंड मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट पिलर ऑफ इस्लाम। Namaz is the worship of Allah. Allah has commanded us to pray to Him, and the Prophet Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him, has taught us how to pray. In Quran Pak, the word used for Namaz is Salah, which is Arabic word. Saying of the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, about Namaz is, the key of paradise is prayer, Namaz, and the key to prayer is cleanliness. So it is necessary for every Muslim to maintain cleanliness. Dear students, namaz is broken down into parts that are called rakats. Each namaz has different number of rakats. In this unit, we will come to know how namaz is performed. Namaz is performed following some steps in each rakat. These are, first of all, Takbir-e-Tahreema. In Takbir-e-Tahreema, we recite Allahu Akbar. Next, Qiyam. In Qiyam, we recite Ta'uz, which is A'uz Billahi Minash Shaitanir Rajeem, and then Tasmiyah, which is Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, and then Surat Al-Fatiha and Surah Al-Ikhlas. Next step is Ruku. As you can see in the picture, we bend our body like this and we recite after Allahu Akbar, Subhana Rabbi Al-Azim, Subhana Rabbi Al-Azim, Subhana Rabbi Al-Azim, 3 times. Next step is Qiyama. In Qiyama, we recite Sami Allahu Liman Hamida, Rabbana Lakal Hamd, Allahu Akbar. Next step is Sajda. In Sajda, we recite 3 times Subhana Rabbi Alala, Subhana Rabbi Alala, Subhana Rabbi Alala. Dear students, in each rakat, we do Sajda 2 times. And between these 2 sajdas, we recite Allahumma aghfirli warhamni wajburni waafini wahdini warzukni warfani. Next step is Qaida or Tashhud. In Tashhud, we recite Attahiyat, Darood Ibrahimi, followed by a small dua. Last and the final step of namaz is salam. In salam, first we turn on the right side and we recite Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Then we turn on the left side and we recite Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Dear students, let's recall there are farz rakats, Sunnat Rakats and Nafal Rakats. Farz Rakats are compulsory Rakats for each Namaz. These vary. We have 2 Farz Rakats in each Namaz. In Namaz-e-Fajr, 4 Farz Rakats in Namaz-e-Zuhur, 4 Farz Rakats in Namaz-e-Asr, 3 Farz Rakats in Namaz-e-Maghrib and 4 Farz Rakats in Namaz-e-Isha. Sunnat Rakats. These are offered to follow the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him's practice. Nafal Rakats. These are supplementary Rakats for Allah's blessings. Dear students, I hope you will inshallah recite and recall all the steps of Namaz. Do the practice of Namaz properly and try to offer it regularly. Thank you very much. Take care of yourselves.